Hi guys, so although I'm a little under the weather, this was really easy to make. Basically, all you need is oxtail. I put ginger, garlic, star anise, cinnamon stick, peanuts, mushrooms, bay leaves, and then I also put a tangerine skin inside, and then you take it out after. So it's gonna, you know, melt into the soup when it gets too hot. And then salt, rock sugar or sugarcane sugar, and a cinnamon stick. Anyways, this is gonna cook for like maybe about 4 hours. And should be good to go. Yum, yum, yum.